Good morning, students. My name is Anjali Badigir. Today, I am going to teach you subject English grammar. Our topic name is noun. First of all, I will explain you what is mean by noun. Noun means name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Now, there are two types of noun. The first one is common noun and the second one is proper noun. Now I will explain you what is mean by common noun. Common noun means general names. Common noun is not name of a specific person, place, animal, or thing. Now I will show some examples of common noun. See, this is the first example. Boy. Boy is a common noun. The next one is school. School is also a common noun. The third one is dog. Dog also a common noun. And the fourth one is car. Car is also a common noun. These all are common noun of a specific person, place, animal, and thing. Okay, now I am going to explain you what is mean by proper noun. Proper noun. The definition of proper noun is name of specific person, place, animal, or things. We can also call it special names. Okay, now I will explain you with examples. See, these are some examples. Again, boy. Boy is a common noun, but Aradhya. Aradhya is a special name of that boy. The second one is school. School is a common noun, but Signet Public School, this is the special name, and special name we called proper noun. Then next one is a dog. Dog is a common noun, but Moti, this is his special name, so Moti is a proper noun. And the last one is car. See, car, the special name of car is BMW. This is the special name of that car. So these all special names also called proper noun. Okay, do you understand what is mean by common noun and what is mean by proper noun? Some more examples I will tell you. There are 7 days of the week. Sunday, Monday. Okay, so day is a common noun, and Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, these all are proper noun. The next example is month. Month is a common noun, but January, February, March, all these are proper noun. These are some examples of common noun and proper noun. Today, I explain you this topic, noun. Now, next time, we will meet again with next topic. Till then, bye-bye student. Stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.